Hey everybody, this is Mike Hagan. I want to give you some tips on how to decrease the cost of your vertical grip on your Nikon D850. Now, if you're a Nikon D850 owner, you've probably seen the Nikon grip system, the vertical grip system. And to purchase this vertical grip setup as an OEM part or from Nikon costs over $1,300. It adds over $1,300 in price to an already expensive Nikon D850. The vertical grip, the reason why we use the vertical grip is it allows us to shoot obviously vertically, right? It gives us a vertical position just like I've got here. We also can, with the vertical grip, we have more battery life. We also have a faster frame rate. On the D850, this vertical grip setup takes the frame rate from 7 frames per second all the way up to 9 frames per second. Now there are a bunch of different vertical grip options. The setup that I have here today and I'm gonna show you cost me $261 total. That's for the grip, the adapter, the battery, and the L bracket. Let's go ahead and start here, and we'll start with the vertical grip itself. Now this is made by a company called Mco. I bought it on amazon.com and I paid $58.99. again, links are down below. So $58.99. now the Nikon product, the Nikon vertical grip, is $397. So in order to use this on the system, you basically have to have some way to adapt a battery. Now to get the fast frame rate, you need to use basically a Nikon D5 battery setup, okay? The Nikon MB-D18 is the official Nikon product, and those batteries are very expensive. I'll go through the prices on that in a second. But I'm using another company called Wasabi Power, and these Wasabi Powers batteries work great. They increase my frame rate on the camera from 7 frames per second to 9 frames per second. In order to mount this, you need to have this little product here as well. And this is called the BL5, all right? So if you go into Amazon, you search for BL5, you'll find this product, and it's $18. $18. You know what the Nikon one costs? $180 for this adapter piece. So again, we're saving big money. It just slides in there like that. There's this little release tab that you can see here. And then that slides right into here, into the vertical grip. When you buy this vertical grip, it comes with two other battery trays. One of the trays will hold a Nikon D850 battery. That's the MB-D18, right? The other tray will hold AA batteries. It'll hold 8 AAs. The next thing that we need to know about here is the L bracket. Now this L bracket is not made by Nikon. In other words, you can't buy a Nikon L bracket, but there are a bunch of different ways to buy these L brackets. My favorite company for these is Really Right Stuff. The Really Right Stuff bracket is $190. This one here is made by a company called Sunwayphoto, and I paid $80 for it. So again, it's way less than half the price. Let me just summarize the cost. The Nikon grip is $397. The Mco Plus grip is $59. The battery hatch, this plastic mounting piece here, the one that I got was $13. The Nikon one is $180. The battery itself, that Wasabi Power battery, $46, versus the Nikon batteries, $180. And then we've got the charger. It is also made by Wasabi Power, and this charger is pretty cool. Basically, it has calibration functions. You can charge two batteries at the same time, and you can also calibrate them. And then the brand or the product name on this one is the Wasabi LCHDC MB-D18. Let's talk about battery life. In a word, fantastic. The battery life with these MB-D18 batteries is tremendous. I mean, I shoot all day long and I get, you know, one bar down out of five, one out of five. So I can shoot probably 2 to 3 days of heavy shooting. Like when I was in Tanzania, I didn't have to charge these things maybe except for twice during the trip, and I was there for 2 weeks. So I love the battery. I'm doing a ton more video now, you know, a lot more video work with my DSLRs, and these are the way to shoot video because they last forever. The whole setup from the L bracket to the vertical grip, to the adapter, the battery, and the charger, third party, I paid $261.91. You buy the same setup from Nikon, as well as a Really Right Stuff L bracket, we're looking at $1,300.18. So the price, I'm saving over almost $1,100. And just think of all the money that, I mean, for $1,000, holy cow, you can buy a new lens, you can buy a new camera. So let's talk about some of the pros and cons with this setup. You know, you don't get nothing for free, right? You gotta pay a price. If the cost is so low, there's gotta be something wrong with it, right? Well, functionally, you've got your multi-selector here, you've got your AF on button, you've got your main command dial, your sub command dial. You also up here, you have another function button, and then you've got your vertical grip shutter release. So all of that works, all of it's functional, but it just feels cheap, and there's no doubt about it. It doesn't feel like a Nikon product. You know, this little, the multi-selector here, it's loose. It hasn't failed me. It's always worked. It just doesn't have the same quality. Here's another thing that I found with this setup. When I put on the L bracket, the little rubber on the bottom of the vertical grip kind of comes off a bit. And you won't ever find that on a Nikon vertical grip system. So that's a little bit disconcerting. But again, you know, it's less than 25% of the whole price of the Nikon gear. What I have found is that my L bracket is not as stiff and solid as I would like it. So and it takes me a little bit of effort here, but I get some movement. Can you see that movement as I kind of flex it left and right? I would normally not expect that in maybe with the regular Nikon grip. So, you know, the problem is that maybe the setup, and especially when I mount it vertically, it's not as solid as I might otherwise expect, but I haven't had an issue. I've taken tons of landscape photos, you know, long exposure photos, been pretty happy with it. So there you have it. That's the low cost way to do a vertical grip on the Nikon D850. I have the links below, so if you want to buy this stuff for yourself, go for it. If you have any questions, shoot me an email at any time. I'd love to help you out, or even comment below in the comment sections, and I always read those comments and get back to people. So thanks for watching. Have a great day. Keep on shooting.